What's up guys, Crypto EJRJ. Nagbabalik po tayo dito sa ating channel. My name is Al Jerome R. Guto. Sa channel natin guys, nagsishare po tayo dito ng mga cryptocurrencies, investments, mga opportunities, lalong-lalong na sa crypto. We have also guys, mga airdrop, kumbaga mga libre mga tokens, mga coins. Sinisikap po natin itong makapag-share tayo ng mga legit na mga airdrops. Alright, if you like those content guys, consider subscribing my channel Crypto EJRJ and i-click mo na rin po yung notification bell para naman po monetified ka kung meron tayong mga bagong uploads. Alright, sa video na ito guys, isi-share ko po sa inyo itong Smart Layer, the next wave. Smart Layer makes it easy to launch Web 2. Alright, mga companies na nasa Web 2 pa to improve yung customer experience nila and business experience through the tokenization. So, parang the next wave na kumbaga na papuntang wave 3. So ito yung concept ng Smart Layer. Meron sila dito ang SLN token. Ito yung kumbaga governance token nila. SLN token will power the Smart Layer network through the service fee, governance and participation incentives. Ito no, trusted itong kumpanya nito, Smart Layer, itong SLN. Now since 2017, they are building towards the vision of the tokenized waves. So napakalaking mga kumpanya ito guys, no? As Alchemy Pay, crypto.com, napaka elegant, napakalaking mga kumpanya po ito guys. And ito po yung team, all right, behind the Smart Layer. So ito po yung CEO and co-founder Victor Zhang. So ito naman po yung back buy. Wow, napakalaking mga kumpanya po ito guys, oh. The OKX, isa po yung exchanger, right? The MCC, crypto.com, Capital, wow, napakalaking mga kumpanya po ito. Ito yung CEO and founder, right? Victor Zhang, okay, naka-verified na po yung account niya. And promote niya po yung ating Smart Layer. So, ito po yung Smart Layer niya, yung account niya. Well, this is very legit company, guys. And ito po yung roadmap, you can check this one. Ito yung mga roadmap nila. And guys, so let's check the technology. Ito yung technology nila, the missing layer. So papuntang Wave 3 kumbaga. So they need itong Smart Layer. So Wave 3 has not reached much adoption due to the consumer friction. So may problema. So kailangan tong Smart Layer nito. So para naman sa tokenomics, so sa ito yung sa meron sila dito the service unit issue at saka yung Smart Layer Network, SLN. Alright, so ito yung mga gamit niyang SLN. And the tokenomics allocation, 100 million tokens. Para naman po, magkaroon tayo dito ng SLN or tokens or points. So kung meron po kayong email dyan, pwede niyo po i-share dyan para naman po ma-invite kita. Alright, so ito po yung or go to the registered early or ito yung rank ko, kumbaga ito yung pass ko, kumbaga nakaroon na po, in-invite po ako dito. So I have 4 guests, kumbaga ang guest dito, guest 1, i-confirm yung email, i-confirm, i-add yung Google Wallet, kumbaga dito. Join the Discord, kompleto na po ako dito, 1, 2, 3, 4, so ko, 4 na yung guest ko. And I can invite someone if meron po akong email na makuha po. And i-invite ko po sila tapos ma-activate nila yung account na sinend ko. The Smart Layer, Token Labs, o yan, ito po yung Twitter nila, napakaraming followers, 185,000, no? Oh, napaka March 2021 pa itong ginawa tong account nito. And they have also the Discord, right? They have the new podcast of Smart Layer and the next wave the tokenomics. Right, 'di ba? So, well, napakagandang project in the long term, guys. So, why not try natin 'to? Susubukan lang po natin na makapag, ano, yun lang naman po yung mga task. So, invite lang po tayo para tumaas po yung, ano natin, yung bonus points. Diba? And, complete po natin yung mga guests po natin. So, later on, siguro magkakaroon ito ng magandang value. Here is your SLN Pass, which allows you to earn points, unlock rewards, track all your guests, accept, access everything your past. So, yan, no? So, guys, yan lang po muna. I-share ko po yung link sa description area. You can check this one. Wala naman pong mawawala kung i-check natin kasi wala po tayong babayaran dito. Ito lang po ay airdrop. Kumbaga, free token o nagpapasikat lang po sila. Alright, guys. So, thank you for watching, guys. And God bless and bye-bye.